If you think we're waxworks, you ought to pay, you know. Contrary to what, if you think we're alive, you ought to speak to us.
Come on! You didn't even hear us out!
Let me in! Let me in!
Our orders are clear! The Mistral Atlas border is closed! Please!
Fuck off!
Hey, if you don't want to believe that I'm friends with Iron...
Shut the fuck up! Don't you mention his name! You don't get to mention his name, you piece of shit!
Then fine. But look, we have Weishne...
The Dab Queen.
Approach!
What the fuck?
Kind of...
super weird.
Yeah.
Well, I... may know this commanding officer.
If she's your friend, then maybe she'd be more willing to help us.
I wouldn't exactly call us... friends.
Acquaintances?
Not quite. Colleagues? Former.
Suka bleh!
That's the one!
Wait, what?
You've gotta be kidding me.
Or maybe Atlas just wanted to get you as far from the kingdom as possible.
Did you just make a JoJo's reference?
Aaron, what are you talking about?
This is no time for a JoJo's reference!
There's always time for a JoJo's reference!
Alright, okay! I was making a JoJo's reference!
Oh no!
Oh my god!
What the fuck is going on?
Atlas will prevail!
Atlas will prevail!
Do you guys seriously have to do that?
Fuck you.
But the kingdom will not be responsible for her friends of questionable character.
My nigga, you just got roasted!
What's that supposed to mean? 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 It means...
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
Deported!
I don't...
Weiss, I told you we wouldn't leave your side for a second.
That's adorable.
So, where are we going now?
I'm going for a drink.
Uncle Crow, I really think we should try and come up with something... together.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine.
If he's gonna be a jerk, then we'll just come up with something without him. I mean, we've got Ozpin with us. He usually knows what to do.
What is it?
John! John!
Everything we did was for nothing!
Did you already know about this?
He didn't know any of it!
How much longer can we even trust him?
John!
Harder, Daddy.
What? What?
Is he gonna be okay?
I think it would be best if we had some time to ourselves.
Come on, please.
letting everyone down.
You know, you don't give yourself enough credit.
Oh, thanks.
That wasn't a compliment.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sun.
What eyed people are supposed to be legendary warriors. And at the fall of Beacon, I turned a giant wyvern into stone.
Oh boy.
What?
Another retcon.
Giant monsters currently frozen on top of Beacon Tower.
Whatever it is, doesn't seem to be dead. Don't get me wrong, you did a number on it. But it's not disappearing. It's kind of frozen.
Let it go! Let it go!
What is your semblance?
Reflexes!
Alpha!